similar figures, a la Shmoop. Alice has been pretty bummed ever since she drank that potion that shrunk her down to 1/6 her original size. She's hoping someone comes along soon with some sort of antidote, but in the meantime, well, the girl's gotta go on living. For starters, she'll need to build a table that isn't quite so high off the ground. Her old table, the one that full-sized Alice ate at, had a surface that was 5 feet by 2 feet and was 3 feet off the ground. She knows she'll have an easier time if she converts those measurements to inches, so that's exactly what she does. Turns out her table was 60 inches by 24 inches and 36 inches high. Well, to figure out the desired size of her new table post-shrinkage, she simply has to come up with measurements that are directly proportionate to the original. She's now 1/6 her original size, so her table will need to be the same. She asks her rabbit friend if he'll lend a paw, but, well, that guy's always making up excuses, acting like he's got someplace to be. Okay, so Alice multiplies each measurement by 1/6 to get the following dimensions. A surface 10 inches by 4 inches, which is 6 inches off the ground. See, we divided all that by 6. And just like that, she's got someplace to eat dinner again, only she's missing someplace to sit. So she decides to build a stool. Her old stool had a diameter of 1.5 feet and was 2.5 feet high. Well, once again, she converts it all to inches to get a diameter of 18 inches and a height of 30 inches. Dividing both values by 6, she gets a diameter of 3 inches and a height of 5 inches. And it's a good thing she's so skilled at carpentry. Let's not ask where she got her hands on that miniature bandsaw. Ah, what's this? A cake with a note attached? Eat me. Wow, rude.